again tonight after the Pennsylvania Supreme Court overturned his conviction. The 83-year-old Paul regained his innocence amid a firestorm of backlash. Harvey Levin, TMZ, joining us now.
Thank you, Harvey, for being with us. First and foremost, let's get your reaction. When you saw this cross the wire, as we say in the business, what was your reaction?
Well, it was pretty shocking. That it's not so much that